Since I moved to New York, I had a few barbers. I feel like they were just like cutting into the cut. Instead of like actually cutting my hair, they were just like
thinning out.
Yeah, yeah. I wake up extremely early, so I kind of want to just like get out of bed, you know, maybe put a little bit of product in the hair.
How short do you like on the side?
I've done it all.
In between?
In between, yeah. But I think I'm going for that a little bit more longer on the side, but definitely, you know, get that nice taper.
What I'm thinking is maybe do like a 3 or 4 on the side and then do like a tapers on the sideburns and the back of the lower neck. We do like a light taper.
Okay.
What do you think?
Start with like a light taper, right?
Light taper first, see how you like it. And then if anything, we go always going shorter.
Okay.
Okay. Having this combing over, something more messy, casual look will be pretty easy. All you gotta do is just blow dry the hair right here to help manipulate the hair better. I'm not gonna cut too much off the top. Maybe like even it out and cut the tips off.
Sounds good.
Any more questions before you start?
No, I think that's it. Get started. I've been on the road, I'm gone. Private jet for me and I'm brosy. Extra Renzo, pick up clothes. I made a fence and hit my hose up. Down on what I'm on one. It ain't bad right now, it's a long run.